I can't believe what I just saw. One of the most disgusting and surprising swerves ever in the history of pro wrestling. Brock Lesnar taking his tag team partner, Cody Rhodes, F5-ing him, suplexing him, tossing him through the table, beating him up with chairs. This will go down in the history of pro wrestling as one of the greatest swerves ever.